Trials of Mana.
Morning and or afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Trials of Mana Part 8. Hopefully this stream we can finish the game. Let's do it. First thing we need to do is level up as high as possible. Stream looking. Entry there, okay. So okay, cool. There's enemies, I've got to kill them. We need levels.
Oh,
Damn.
Yeah.
Up, J-Dog. How you doing? shirt. Just got something, I don't know where it is. Yes. Let me think. Your bragging rights. What did I just get? Something scales. Oh, I've got a scales. Is that what it was? Wait. I started an hour early today, so... I was gonna use the extra hour to sort of level up my characters. Hi Stardust! How are you? Still alive.
Barely broke a sweat.
Wow, okay. Oh, itchy arm. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, thank you. I started a bit early so I can level up my characters. I'm on the last area. Final boss. I just want to make sure I don't die too much. Shade icon. Itchy elbow and it's annoying me. Right. Total resistance. Ooh, I need that. That's what I need. New magic. Keep going. Kill much? Wind? No wind. Oh, great. Have to go this way. This way. Ooh, that was lucky. I don't want a mythic cookie. What do I want that for? I need an extra mana ring, that's what I need. Be a door here somewhere. And a door there. That's maybe upstairs. Is it upstairs? It must be upstairs. Okay.
That was insane!
Oops, wrong button. This one. What is that? That's a claw. It's here. Hmm, cool. Diarrhea Christmas lights. So that is. Don't be a boss. Yeah, you are. I bet they're all monsters. Let's go. Oh, no. Okay. Nothing there. Interesting. Mm-hmm. Oh, God. Where have you taken me? What is this? Okay. That's the start, yeah? Yes, okay. God, there's more. Hey MCA, sorry I didn't see that coming. Happy Friday, mate. I think that's it. Is that it? Must be it. You haven't missed anything, dude. I'm just leveling up the characters. Right, now I'm lost. Which one's which? That's where I came in. Yes. I think this is it. Maybe not. Yeah, they are. I'm leveling up slowly though, but and there's some things that I need to get by leveling up. So I'm gonna have to just keep grinding, I think. Did I just save that? Yeah. Whoa, okay. All of us, okay. And complete. Lots of points to get. Ah, far out. Oops. I don't know what intellect does. No idea. I made that. I made that one. Ah, back in there. Yeah, absolutely. I'm gonna stick around here and do it because the biggest, toughest enemies. Thanks, Stardust. Catch you later. Have a good night. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. But when I went to class 3 and I couldn't choose the one I wanted, maybe then you can use it to go back and choose something else. But then if you went back, you'd have to have all the other stuff to go forward again. It's really, yeah, pain in the butt. If that makes sense. Hello. This one is so cool. Oh. Leave this one to me.
This is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Silver items. Okay, yeah, I don't know what that is. I do have 6 question mark seeds too at the moment, so. Yeah, you're right, I think. Because I think at the end of the day, whatever you are, it's just as strong. I mean, doesn't make much difference, I would assume.
Oh,
Apparently those rainbow seeds give you some pretty cool shit. Yeah, that's what I want. Where is it? Where is... Aha! It's a downgrade, but it cancels all status effects, which is awesome. when I turn into a snowman or turn into stone or get that green toxic sickness, I don't get that anymore. Save. Oh, there's a save there. That's okay. So what I'm thinking is if I save here and then just go back to the start of the dungeon and then just run all the way through again,
Annis must be getting close.
I'll get a shitload of...
Be careful from here on out.
I got a shitload of levels. Yeah, do it. All right, let's do it. Oh, I can't fucking do it. There. Or we could just run back. That'll give us enough. Can't use it. Damn. Let's see if I can find my way back.
Come on.
calibrate. Let's get moving.
That's really annoying. Yeah, that's it. I could do that. Yep. Not that way. This way. God. Fuck, I've done this before.
Nearby.
Wealthy. That must mean I have $500,000 lucre. That one's maxed. Yeah. That's what I need, isn't it? Any magic will do zero damage, yeah. Ah. Auto heal all two.
You won't be okay.
Overkill. Sometimes it's good to go backwards too, because you can see things from a different angle and you can might find something you missed. Let's save it.
Double
be along.
G'day, Morgs. This is definitely the last stream of this because I'm at the final bit. Well, we think. I'm just leveling up, so I'll take a bit longer to do it. This one, I think. 20 HP, yep. Victory heal 2. I'll just get a victory heal. Thank you. What's up, Jimmy? I wouldn't normally play it all the way through like this, but streaming helps me get motivated, I guess. G'day, David. Overkill. Times two. Cheers, mate. I'm only getting 2,000 experience now. I think so I could go back.
Don't worry.
5,000 experience. Maybe it depends on how many enemies I beat. Morning, Stream Elements. You idiot. You play her Horizon games, David? I'm assuming you have, but just thought I'd ask. Yep. Yep, he says. Uh-oh. Where's the charger? Charge when I'm dead.
Just take it out. Oh, no
damage. Not
that.
Give me 1 second, guys. Sorry, had to get my dino sorted. Or at least moved. That's what I'm doing right now. I've had this game for ages and I haven't really done much with it, so. That's a bit overkill, wasn't it? They're all dead already. Fuck, where am I going? What? Yeah. Why is the star there? That's really odd. It's on the wrong side. Okay, that's gonna take me back. Shitload of experience for that battle. That's good.
Cyclone! well done.
J-Dog. That's cool. At least I think now the birds can't turn me into stone. Those little chickens. Which is a good thing.
No time to celebrate. Let's get moving.
Which way did I come in? Nice.
I know what to
do. Hold back.
Cross cut.
G'day, Gary. No, I'm not. Just joking. Hey. Damn, Skippy. That's cool, David. Nice. I'm yet to try the new one. Well, 11 points for one level, that's alright. Thank you.
Leave it to me.
Cross cut.
I think we're getting stronger.
The upper hand.
Don't hold me up, son.
Cut you down.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Mrs. Neon is looking forward to the new Dragon Age, whatever that's called, Dreadwolf or something. I missed that.
Some new equipment. No time to stop. Okay, let's get moving.
Cats is out freezing burning attacks. Yeah, whatever.
Broke a sweat. You're gonna feel this one!
You won't be okay now. This time.
Okay, I'm gonna plant all my seeds. Curious cookie, okay. Quite a few good things in there, I think. Gold apple. Am I planting six at once? All of them. All of them? I can only do 10. Six, okay. Six it is. Interesting. Let's check that shit out. Deals light magic to area. Deals fire damage to area. That's cool. Ooh. Having it. Always equip this later. Gotta remember to do it though. Cancel those status effects. Thank you. Okay. Can I actually not leave? I don't think I can leave at all. I can't leave. That's awesome. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go through now and we're gonna go right to the end. No, wrong way, idiot. Getting confused.
Jeez.
This might be. I can't go on like this. Be careful. This could get ugly.
Blast it!
Yeah, that's, yep, sounds about right. That should be plenty, I think, if I've got the right buffs and shit. The perfectionist in me wants to get to 99, but it's gonna be a very boring stream if I just keep doing this. If it goes that high.
This one is so annoying. You will be okay now.
Got all the boxes.
You're gonna fill this one!
Be careful! This is ugly! Let's go!
I need some new pads for my my headset. It's hurting my ears. Yeah, I really want to, but I kind of got other stuff to do as well. It's, I don't know. We'll see how we go when we get there. This will give me about 10,000 experience. Pretty cool. If I can get 10,000 experience from this battle alone, I might just repeat this one until I get up there. The highest battle. It's the highest experience per battle. That makes sense. Don't need Victory Heal 3 anymore. Don't know about stamina. Damage to enemy with moderate elemental resistance increased by 150%. Okay.
Leave this one to me!
Let's do one level with these and move on. Otherwise it's just boring. Yeah, it does. Yeah, that's awesome. Monotonous, but awesome. Fuck, that was good. Fuck, I can't get it in time while he's mid-hit. So annoying. Nearly there. Yeah, yeah, agreed. Slacking off. Come on. Let's test the theory.
You wish.
I do have Charlotte set to healing first and then fighting, so maybe that's a difference. Just so I don't have to heal all the time, you know? Takes me out of battle. Two done. Now it's just Charlotte. I think there's two more to go, and Charlotte should be leveled up.
Diamond shot!
Whoa. Ah! Thank you. So, that snowman I've turned into, that's what the mana ring helps with. Stops that happening. Whoa, what's that? That's a new one. Alright, let's level up. Let's move on. Jeez. To go now. Calm down.
This broke a sweat.
We're time to celebrate. Let's get moving. Get the upper hand. Stuff to lighten the look.
Get the upper hand.
It's the enemy.
Broke a sweat. Wait.
Oh, no.
You'll be okay now.
Yeah. Don't know why. That's weird.
I think we're getting stronger.
Maybe it's my level that's going up. Fuck these little things. Hate them. That's annoying. Just tell me it's changed. You have to stop doing what I'm doing.
man.
Again. Hmm. Fucking hell. Be here for hours. No, I'm not. Yeah, I was. Okay, we're nearly there. Okay, let's do it. Shit, I'm here already. Okay. Let's die horribly. Wait. I do this, don't I? Does much. I need her strength, but I can't have her today. Oh well.
Bold of you to come here instead of running away.
So, you're Annis the Witch, huh?
I have but one desire. Use the portal to Mavulia to destroy the world. I will ruin this realm with my own two hands. Now, behold my power.
I forgot to do shit. Oh, damn it. Equips. Oh, I forgot to equip stuff.
Rise, worthless mana worms. Fall from the tower of your dreams. Wallow in pits of despair. Feed me with your pain.
So this is Annis the Witch. Her power is almost on par with the goddess of mana. Is this it?
Fairy, step out of it. We didn't come here to lose. We're gonna win.
You cannot stop me.
Ah, wrong button. Especially the big one. I did nothing. I did the wrong time. Damn it.
Destruction! A curse of all things!
That's stage one. There's two stages to this one. Phase two. Stage two? Phase two? Yeah, still fucking child friendly. Ah, damn you. Not really doing much damage, seriously. Couldn't say that.
You will be a boss now.
Come on, run, run, run. Come on, you two idiots, hurry up and help me.
This was over. I can never be purged from this world. Someday, I will be revived and bring chaos with me. Once time passes and you are long gone from this realm, I will remain, biding my time. Chaos will reign. Someday...
Bye. Have a good time.
We won, right?
Not quite. As long as the Goddess of Mana exists, Annis will never disappear completely. But you've dealt her a major blow. I don't think she'll be coming back anytime soon.
Well, not done yet.
It was easier than I thought, to be honest.
We've got to save the mana goddess after all. For now, we should head back and talk to Grand Qua.
Cheers, mate.
Oh, you have defeated the fearsome witch, Annis. As long as brave young souls like yourselves are willing to fight for justice, this world can yet be saved from chaos. That look in each of your eyes reminds me of a time long, long ago. Youth is the hope of this world. I believe I can rest easily with that knowledge. Ah, my young adventurers. You are the world's beacon of hope. I have faith that you will save the goddess of mana. Believe in yourself.
Yes, save. Two stars. Ooh. Oh, okay. New game plus. Nice. Well, let's do this again, and then I think we're done. This time I'm like 10 levels higher than last time. We'll save it just here. Stupid shit first. Should I? Nah, fuck it, who cares? I don't need it.
This might hurt them.
taken out all the enemies nearby.
Because she's leveled up. No? Okay. Hello again, mister. I don't think we need to listen to this again.
No! I won't!
No!
I was caught on a wire straw.
Levels, does he?
How?
You dead! Woohoo!
Spring God cannot die!
Yep, absolutely. I'm gonna say
Barry.
Thank you very much for hanging out for the whole thing, MCA.
Thank you.
I'm going to sign out and let this run through.
Because
this is it for this game.
The tree of mana is dead. And mana has disappeared from the world.
I'm gonna go do some racing, I think, and I'll be back tomorrow to do something else.
I can't exist without mana.
Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for likes.
We didn't know each other for long, but...
Be well. Enjoy the end.
Bye. Time together. I won't forget.
Most welcome, mate. I enjoyed it, actually. It was good. It turned out to be good.
Please.
See you later.
Don't worry about me. You were fighting for everyone's future, including mine. Thanks to your triumph, I will now be reborn as the new goddess of mana.
What?
You see, fairies are like the seeds of the mana tree. Once they find a worthy person, someone with a pure heart that they trust completely, that fairy can become the new tree and goddess of the mana in the world. To bring that mana, the mana we have lost, back into this realm, I must take the tree's place and sleep here in the sanctuary. It may yet take 1,000 years for me to restore all of the mana. But if in 1,000 years your descendants still remember the Tree of Mana, I will awaken. I'm sure I can help them in their hour of need as well. But until I am needed in the future, I will remain here, asleep, quietly protecting the world as this tree. This is where we part. My brave heroes, farewell. May the Sword of Mana, the one that lives in all your hearts, shine on forever.
Charlotte! Oh, you are safe. I could never have faced your dearly departed parents if something had happened to you. I'm so relieved to see you unharmed.
Grandpa, what about you? Aren't you sick?
Heath himself managed to cure my illness. A vision of him came to me one night. He used forbidden dark magic to undo the curse and save me, sacrificing himself. Then he disappeared. I tried to stop him. There was no need for him to throw his life away for this old man's sake. But he wanted to atone for the darkness in his soul before it was too late.
The goddess of mana saved me. When I sacrificed my corrupted soul, I found myself lost in a dark abyss. But suddenly, a warm light rushed over me, and I heard the goddess speak. The goddess gave me what was left of her fairy life force and brought me back from the darkness. I would not be here if not for her. She saved my body and my soul. Charlotte, are you okay? It It's okay. I will not leave you again. Hey, don't cry. You know the goddess is looking at this and laughing. The trouble is, magic depends on mana, which means that without mana in this world, our powers are no more. My magic included, Altena will once more be plagued by the terrible cold of the surrounding area.
Don't worry, Mother. What difference does a little snow make? It's the elements against our people's fiery willpower.
Oh, Angela. You're correct. Our people are resourceful enough to withstand the cold, even without our magic to lean on.
Really? What'd you find?
What are you staring at me for?
Is there something on my face?
It's a secret!
Sound. I'm just so, so glad to see you.
I'm sorry I made you worry, Wendy. Aunt Stella. It's over now.
You can tell me when you're ready. You should go to the castle and report back to His Majesty.
Sounds like quite the adventure. Your journey was difficult, but it had to be done. Now is not the time for sadness. Loki is alive inside you all. His soul is freed and with you always. We do not have the goddess of mana to rely on to keep the world in balance anymore. Duran, you and your friends will take up the mantle as the new Golden Knights. Valsena will follow where you lead. The future is yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Twiles of Mana.